Good day, time, my Fuzzyites, and welcome back to Sonic the Hedgehog. Yeah, here we go. I'll be using a lot more saves, and we're going for the 6 Chaos Emeralds, I guess that makes sense. They wouldn't go back. And 6 is going to be a lot easier to get than 7. I wonder when the 7 Chaos Emeralds became a thing. And then the Master Emerald. Which I think Master Emerald was probably 3. Unless that wasn't actually established then. He was just angry because he was angry. Oh, momentum, help me. Oof. That could have been bad. Well, now I have no fear. No fear, Cavalier. Save it. Do I get no one-ups for getting... Let me in, Emerald. Yeah! First one done! 5 more to go, question mark? Save game. At some point, I'll have to get some friends together, get the Sonic Origins collection, and we'll do a race on that for the Sonic games. See how that will go. That doesn't help. Got them going through all the Sonic games, no getting the emeralds. Might be an interesting fun time. Yeah, I know Tara J. Wolfie would love that. Because he enjoys Sonic quite a lot. A lot more than I do, I believe. Thank you. Wee-you. Wee-you. When in doubt, roll it out. Oh. Whew. That was a close one. Save the game, save the world. Yeah, see, I like this bonus stage. This one, maybe one of my favorites, if not my favorite. I think Sonic 2... 3. Or was it 3? Another one has the one where you're going on the walls trying to get the things. That one's alright. Origins. No, not Origins. CD had it where you had to, oh, that's death immediately, too. That's an end. You're an end. What? Where's the right way to go then? An extra life or something, I guess. Here we go. Oh. Yeah, the blue spheres one I think is my least favorite. Just because it gets really difficult really fast. And I do well with certain things like that, but my mind doesn't always comprehend things fast. So modes like that where you have to keep looking and figure it out quickly doesn't always do good for me. Whereas this one is more of just a jump at the right time and whatnot. I can handle this. Okay, good. I got enough for another continue. That, since I'm saving, I won't really use. Yeah, because like that, a lot of the other puzzle games, like Puzzle League, Pokemon Puzzle League, Mario, Dr. Mario, stuff like that, Dr. Eggman's Mean Bean Machine, it can be hard for my brain to comprehend exactly what to do at what time and when. Not impossible, mind you, but it doesn't work well for me. Yeah. It's unfortunate. It's how I am. I'm pretty good, but sooner or later my brain just goes, yeah, no, this isn't working. Thank you. So it's not impossible to play those games, but it's definitely a challenge. But I think Puzzle League I did pretty good. I've got all the way to the hardest mode. But then it just gets, like, really tough without being able to rewind and whatnot. So yeah, that's in all, that's why I guess I don't like the Blue Spheres level. Beautiful level, works really well, it's really well done. Just not for me. Yeah. I don't think... I don't think I can get the, that's a different looking one as well. Yeah, there we go. I can get a emerald from this level. Oh! Yeah, I'm definitely not going to. Oh, no, I need at least a ring. Won't get to any of those games, of course, Sonic 2, Sonic 3, and whatnot, till later. But I think if I ever do a Mario game, I'm gonna also do a Sonic game after it. Yeah! See, I'm good once I get things understood and how things work and move and whatnot. It's just learning about it takes me a minute. And then once I get it, I get it. But I will say, I don't think I've ever been tested for having anything like ADHD or anything else like that. I know I had learned... had/kinda have learning disabilities. I did take a special class in elementary school where I'd be taken somewhere and I'd work on that. But I think I was pretty good doing so. It's just some things in my brain don't connect well. Sometimes, maybe. I don't know. Maybe I'm just speaking out my own butt. But yeah, but some things I work better with, but I guess that's everyone. Some things people work good with, some things are just out of the question. Oh. There's something up there. I guess Knuckles will have to see what it is. See, I don't like this level because I feel like I can't just go. You know? You have to take your time, you have to push some things. Which is a fine gameplay thing. But when the first level is just, yeah, just go, just run, be free, man. And this is like, yeah, no, you can't do that here. Kind of gives me mixed messages. Yeah, see. I've played this, I kind of know what's going on. Thank you. save it here, as I have over 50, and I don't want to lose it. Yeah. Because I know when I come back and do Sonic 2, I'll probably get Terra J. Wolfie to join me for that one. Because he joined me for Superstars, which if you're interested in watching me play more Sonic goodness, we played through Sonic Superstars. I'm going to be putting out our full playthrough soon. The first episode's out as I speak, but those will probably go out soon. So you can watch our playthrough of Sonic Superstars. And I guess after we recorded stuff, some more bonus content came out. I think there was a holiday one, which came out like the day after we finished our thing. They're like, hey, yeah, yeah, now you get to go to holiday. The Fang? No, Trip. Trip's mode we didn't do. And whatnot. So, still plenty to look at for yourself. But yeah. I also played through Sonic R. Fun. I really like that game. That's a game that I used to play a lot when I was younger. Because it was just so fun. I enjoyed it greatly. Still do. I still think it's a really good game. And I even played Sonic Battle. Sonic R Battle, which is a fan mod. ROM hack? Thing? That adds in all the courses from Sonic R, plus a lot of courses from the other Sonic, 3D Sonic games, and even some courses from other stuff like Mario Kart. Which I gotta see if that's been updated and get some friends in to play again. Because it's fun. But yeah, so you have some playlists there for Sonic games if you want more. Where am I going? Not there, that's for sure. That's a no-no. Okay, you're not. Oh, there it is, there it is. I could not see doing this easily without saving and whatnot like I am. No, I've gone too far. Have I? No, no, no. I've been gone too far. Somewhere over here. Come on, yeah, there we go. Yeah, not the toughest thing in the world, but if you're not careful, it can definitely sling you away. Save. Yeah, now that I know what's going on, I am a lot faster. You know, plus saving and reloading and whatnot helps too. Thank you. Now I gotta think about where to save. So far, so good. I'll save it here, because if down there has nothing good, then later loads, I can just jump right back up. Willy-nilly, like nothing happened. Oh no, there is stuff. I thought that one didn't have anything, but I guess it's not as much as the last area's secret thing like that had, but still quite a bit. Oof. Again, I do like how they give you shields, because they know this is a tough part. Platforming is not always fun or easy. Save here, because I have over 50. Excuse me. Yeah, I know it already exists. Okay. Ooh. Weird, there's a save there. Doesn't it end sometime soon? Save again, because no shield and it's getting treacherous. I saw that coming. There is no just do-do-do-do-do or anything like that to indicate, hey, just so you know, the move is ending. I am glad, however, that the load thing is very quick. Sonic the Hog Hedge. Yeah! This will be 4 down. And it's a lot quicker when you can save. Balloon. The one sad thing is I have to play this on the, you're right, PS2 Sonic Mega Gem Collection, since the Switch Online only has two and not one. Two will be even easier, because then I can rewind, duh. Making it a lot bit better. For me, at least. No. Get me out of there, get me out of there. Don't send me back, don't send me back. And now we're getting kind of a maze type thing. Careful, careful. Careful, careful, careful. Okay, good. Nope, careful, careful. Oh, I could have had it if I just was careful. My whole life flashed before my eyes there. Four! Two more left, question mark? Which, again, I thought it was eight. But I knew it was either eight. I thought it was eight, but six could also be it. Because it definitely wasn't the seven we know now. Yay, now I don't have to worry about getting things on this one. Woo. Did I know which way was better? Do I remember which way was better? Nope, nope. That way was not better. Believe it or not. Hi, Salem. How are you? Love you, buddy. Right, you get a shield the one way. Hmm. Making it possibly the better way. So, now's a good time to save. whatever. Okay, reload, not whatever. The game does not like me saying whatever to it being the way it is. Okay, that's good to know. I was thinking of the next boss, I guess, where you get an invincibility thing. That's fine. Oh, I keep forgetting about... I hate this place right here. How can I like the last two areas better than second and third area? Really? Pardon me, says I should just say reload. Reload it all, you see. Reload it all for me. So well before. Oh, come on. Not too hard when you get a rhythm going, which is very, very nice. No, hit the switch. And seals. Poor seals. And chipmunks or squalls. Seven Sonics. Spring Zone, and then it goes to Labyrinth Zone. Okay. I thought it went from this to Labyrinth Zone. Unless I'm doing so good, it's giving me a pass to not go through Labyrinth Zone? Mayhaps? That can also occur. piggies. Dang it. Yeah, no secrets that way. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. All right, time to load. Remember, this is not a level to run through. I'm not going to talk about that. It's gonna be one where we take it little steps at a time, possibly saving every 5 seconds, cause that's the way I survive. Hopefully not though, cause that would be painful. Crab meat, bug guy, crab meat, bug guy. Get them all before they get you. We're gonna take up here. Is it coming back down? Maybe not. Oh boy, oh boy, what a lovely day. Got it. Where do you lead? No, we're good. Shield, nice. Whoa, here is where it's at. I love how there's so many paths that even if you play the game again like I am, you can be surprised at just what's going on. Save. Yeah. You know, I think one of the other games, too, has it where if you hit a checkpoint with 50 rings, that's when you can go into a special stage. Two or three. One of the two. Which, I like that idea. Because... Oh. Having to survive this whole thing without... Kind of a bummer, man. Without getting hit after you get 50. Not easy. Guess we gotta go down. I could have just gone that way. Oh, hey! This is going pretty good. Again, though, when you're saving it mid-level, it becomes a lot easier. No. I reject you. Beginning. Nice. Come on. Good challenge to it. Good honest challenge to it. Go. Close, close, close. Yeah, five down, I think. Five down. Green, yellow, blue, pink, and red. Save game. Oh. Whew, oh. Hmm. Whew. Let's set up. So we're gonna go this way. Okay, good. Anything in the center? No. Save once again, because we got 50! Yay! Path. That ain't good. That ain't good at all. Can I get down there? Thank you. Let's go up this time. Oof. See if that helps me in any way. No. It did not. Hey! Yeah. A lot easier when you know where you're going, you're carefully going, and, all that funness. But this should be the last emerald, and then it's just straight on to the end. And I can take hits again. Thank you. Gray was taken out later, right? Or is that white? Might be white. Sonic got all the Chaos Emeralds! Yep, all six! That's all there is! Wonder what happens if I get 50 rings in future stages. We shall see! For science, you see. No, let's go up. Up is always usually better. Maybe I can't go up. Oh. Not all traps are easy. Oh. Well then, hold on. I'll 100% take a shield. And go up there. I didn't even know. Well, that's over. That was close. Wasn't even paying attention. Luckily, I survived. Well, there's also no casino zone, which has become a staple of everything this game, or Sonic is, or not everything, but a portion of Sonic's identity. Release the pigs. Ugh, no. I actually have to wait. They're not on the same, cycle. Movement cycle. No, don't be taken in. There we go. The boss is just up ahead, isn't it? I think I remember going down these and then boom, the boss is right there. Not load. Oof. Save, please. Alright. Load it. Because I don't want to almost beat the boss and then have a time go, oh no, you didn't spend enough time. Time was all the essence. I can do it fast. I am the speed. Boom, boom. Okay. That's a choice. I can do this. I can do this. Bear with me. Bear with me. Boink. Boom. I'll get it. I'll get it. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Don't you worry about a thing, baby. I've... No. Boop. Bop. Brown. Same thing over and over again. That's the same thing over and over again. It's the same thing over and over again. That few seconds are gonna cost me. And they did. When you gotta go fast, but fast doesn't go for you. Here we go. Easy. Now we're gonna go into my favorite map, Labyrinth Zone. I do want to check out what it's like to go for the special stage when you already have all the special stuff. So I guess we're gonna try for that. Really? Momentum. There's always next time. I mean, it did say I got all the Chaos Emeralds, so I should have all the Chaos Emeralds, right? Can I trust it? Is it trustworthy? Really, really trustworthy. I hadn't saved it for a long while either, huh? Whatever. It matters not. I hate this level, it is the worst level here. Oh, come on. All right, let's save here. Got 50, so we'll save. Yeah, if I can confirm there's nothing more useful to get from it, which there probably isn't, then I'll just go without saving all the time, and it'll be smoother. Save it probably there, because that's another horrible spot. Save here, because those spikes are dangerous. Let's not get too dangerous. Duckwing Duck. Always where you least expect them. And yet, exactly where you should expect them. Come on, I was right there. The ending's probably right up ahead. Of course, it has to be right up ahead, because it's a linear... it's how the game is. You go forward to find the exit. No. No. Thank you. Come on. Sometimes I think I understand the momentum underwater, other times, clearly not. Save it here. That sounds good. That sounds good. A save already exists. Well, yes, I want to save over it. Oh, okay. That sounds reasonable. So close, so close, but yet so far. Jump button helps when you press it on time, do do do. Area just has a lot of the worst things that it could possibly have. Water, which slows your movement speed and whatnot. Traps that come in and out of existence to hit you. Hidden enemies that you can spot, but not easy if you're going quick. Which Sonic is speed incarnate. So, you know. It just makes for a very sluggish and just overall painful level. Look at it, just the yeah, whatever. I think I'm near the end. I remember this being close. And the ending's right here, isn't it? It's right there! Ugh, I should just go for it. Bum. Whoop. Ah, ah, ah! That's good. That's good. That's good. Be distracted. That's good. That's good. That's good. Be distracted. Bump, 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 bump. Momentum, momentum is fun. It's fun for everyone. You go so fast, you get knocked on your butt. Momentum, momentum is fun. Doop. Eh? 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 Eh. Of course! Get crushed to death. That's how I like to go out. It's not. Please don't. Go slow. You're not gonna drown here. And you don't want to get crushed by the... Of course it did. Of course it would freeze on me. No, this could be red. This could be red. Don't tell me it craps out completely. Die on me. Come on, come on. Please. Just let me get through this. And I don't really have another copy that I can easily get and play. Because I have it in a PS3 collection thing for the Sonic's Mega Drive collection. More weight on it. There we go. Yeah, my system's weird. If you don't have enough weight on it, sometimes it just doesn't work. I have no idea why. But let's get back to it. Do. Dr. Robotnik. Load. Yeah! Alright, we are back at her! Woo! Hopefully we don't have any more interruptions like that. Okay, yeah, so there is nothing there at all. So I can go through the level, quote-unquote, normally running through and whatnot. But that means I don't have to save the 50 coins and reload after every hit. Yay! So it should be faster. By a smidgen. Just a smacker a little easier. This is the way to go for rings, my goodness. And now I feel like I'm supposed to be going down. Or not. Ooh. No fear, Cavalier. It's gonna end soon. Yeah. Oh. We go and then we cross over. And up we go and we take the ride. Over here. Is that the end? Yeah. See, when you're not worrying about rings and you're actually taking your time and being patient and whatnot, it's not that bad. And after we get through this one, it should be smooth sailing. Because the other ones weren't the worst things in the world. wanna get that shield. What am I doing? Nothing good, that's for sure. Oh. Yep, that was a mistake. Yeah, that didn't do very much to help. Oof. Hey, look, another shield. Wait, which way am I supposed to go? Yeah, I know. Oh. Up here? I guess? I guess so? Weird, but okay. Sonic, don't... There's not much more you can do. You're waiting. Save. Alright, I gotta remember this is more of a, what would it be? More of a get to the end than a boss battle. So I don't have to worry about hitting Robotnik, I just have to worry about getting to the end. Oh, it... It goes right across. Okay. Still tough. Just less tough. Save it, so we're closer. Two rings and the shield. That should be good. Dang, I might have to call it again. Do one last little bitty episode. Save it. I can go through quite quickly, hopefully. We'll see. But also, there's things to do. I also have things to do, though, so I can't wait too long. I might have to do another one last stream, quick stream of this. Okay, that's not nice. Careful now. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's why we should be careful now. That's that. Maybe we do go over, because is this another one? Let's use that sonic speed. Don't forget to save. So yeah, these ones were surprisingly short. I remember when I was going through. Like, a lot shorter than anything previously, especially coming out of the labyrinth zone. Yeah, these were a lot shorter. Screw it, we're going till I get it. Because it shouldn't be too bad, saving and reloading. If need be, if I get into a jam area, I have 7 lives, for goodness sakes. So I can easily just revert and whatnot. Maybe 8 lives now? No, it's just still 7. Oh, this is a waste of it. Stay up here if possible. Hey, a shield. Nice. Okay. Okay, that's rude. There was a flicky in there. Save the data, save the world. Oh, come on. There we go. All right, final stage is just these three, the final stage, and then home. let's hope this can hurry. Thank you. You're a great help. And then I lost it. Bunny! Bunk, 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 bunk. Calm down. Okay. Up we go. I wouldn't have been happy if I hit that. Save. We are very close. Yeah. These were like a breeze to get through. Labyrinth Zone with the water and the hidden enemies and also the everything. Everything about it, really. The floating down. Made it a lot harder than anything else this game has to offer. Oh, okay. So there is a limit to how fast you can go about this. Nope. Frickin' springs! Thank you. Well, that's nice. No, ring. Okay, I have one ring at least. And yes, yes, soon, and with all the Chaos Emeralds in my collection, I'll be able to destroy Emperor. I can get in there, hold on. Huh? Script Brain Zone 3. Save, save, save like a bird in a tree. Oh, boo. I wasn't fast enough. I failed. This economy. Okay, good. Ooh. Close, at least. Here we go. The final fight, once again, with all the Chaos Emeralds. Woo. Thank you. lucky me. Whoa, that was too close for comfort. Oh, again. You're mean, Doc. You're mean. And a third... Come on, three times in a row. So close. So close. Just one or two more hits. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. One more hit. Too close for comfort there. Okay, now it's one more hit. Yeah, there we go. Get out of here, Doc! Yeah! Took down Eggman again! This time, the happy ending. Oh, look at all the friends! All 6 Chaos Emeralds. They just make the foliage better. Sonic the Hedgehog! Yeah. Sonic Team. Well, thank you, my fuzzies, for watching again, going through all of Sonic the Hedgehog, getting all the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, a lot easier the second time around, even with loading and saving and reloading and whatnot. They're going really good. And thanks to everyone who worked on the game and made it. It's a nice little game. Maybe sometime in the future I'll have to come play all the way through it, getting all the Chaos Emeralds. Without saving and loading or area selection. See how that works for me. Yeah. Like I said, I do like how the areas are varied, where there's many different paths to take. It makes it very unique in that regard. Where each playthrough you can find a new path. Or combine paths and whatnot. Some are easy, some are harder. All are fun. Sonic Speed! Pres- presented by Sega. And oh, he missed. Yay, we got the good ending, where Eggman's upset that his plans were foiled, and he couldn't get all the Chaos Emeralds. Woo. I do want to view what the special stage thing does, quickly, hopefully quickly. Oh, I'm running out of a lot of time, I need to go. Let's pick a song, and I'm gonna... Does this just take me through all the special stages and whatnot, one after another, maybe? That's what I would guess. Special stage! Alright, let's get a good song to go out on, and then call it. I'll be back again with a quick review, as I always do. Mostly always do. There you go. So, thank you, my friends, for watching. If you want to stay for the quick review, go for it. If not, I'll see you next anytime. Take care.